problem was he never stopped busting down doors. Those same qualities that got us to the top eventually brought it all down.
He fired Artie, and that shattered me, because we were just getting on. We were just starting to write well, Artie, myself, and my brother. Our first production gig was from the We Can Fly album. When you're beside me, we can.